Democratic Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren just now exiting a detainment facility there in McAllen, Texas. And here are her thoughts based on what she just saw.
From the center, it's a disturbing picture. There are children by themselves. I saw a six-month-old baby, little girls, little boys. There are mothers with their babies and with small children. Family units are together if it's a very small child, but little girls who are 12 years old are taken away from the rest of their families and held separately, or little boys. And they're all on concrete floors in cages. There's just no other way to describe it. They're big chain link cages on cold concrete floors and metal blankets handed out to people. People are all just waiting and frightened. I was very lucky to have someone with me who speaks Spanish fluently. We were able to ask people individually about their stories, about what brought them here, where they came from. Those particularly from El Salvador talked about the violence, talked about how the gangs had threatened them individually. One woman explained that she had given a drink of water to the police, and now the police, that the gangs believe that she is helping the police. And so she sold everything she has, and she and her four-year-old son fled the country. She believes that she would not survive if she went back. We talked to others, talked to mothers who just said, from Honduras in particular, who said, there's nothing there for us. We have no jobs, we have no money, we have no food for our children. And America is our last hope. The question we asked many of them, here they sat in this cage, were they glad they came? And for all of them, it brought smiles. And they said, yes, I am here in America. This is not over. This is only the processing center I'm fled in. So I've finished here. I'm going from here to Catholic Charities. And then I will go on to the detention center, which will be the next place that many of these people will go. So I've got more work to do today. So forgive me if I can't stay long.
We'd like to ask you about the tweet by President Trump today, which I'm guessing you are.
I don't think I've seen it.
He did a tweet which, I hate to quote him specifically, it seemed to suggest that he did not want due process for people who come across the border. No courts, no judges, just send them back.
Yeah, that's not what our country stands for. We are a people who believe in the worth of every human being. And we do have a system of laws in this country. And when a woman comes here with her four-year-old son and says, I am asking for amnesty, I have been threatened by gangs in my home country, we should at least give her a hearing. And that is the least that is required of us, both as a country and as a human.
And Senator, there have been a number of lawmakers.
I will see people later. Okay, we've got more work. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Democratic Massachusetts Senator Elizabeth Warren seemingly very shaken after what she just experienced at a central processing center there in McAllen, Texas. She came out after visiting roughly about an hour, according to when our reporter first saw her enter. She says it's a very disturbing picture. She saw a six-month-old baby. She saw children. children by themselves. She also saw five little girls, 12 years old, who had been taken away from their family. She observed that they are on concrete floors, and she said there's no other way to describe it, in cages. From here, she says she will be going on to a detention center where she'll also be able to observe with her own eyes the kind of treatment that she's able to witness of people who have entered the country and are being processed. And then what's next? She hopes to find out.